there's a documentary being made called Inside Schofield, and I've been following it a little bit and following you. I almost get the sense that when you're asked to sort of promote it a little bit, that you're like, I've been asked to do this because it's not really in your nature to sort of do those kinds of things. But can you tell me a little bit about Inside Schofield, where it stands, and if it's something that, while we're all quarantining, something we can look forward to seeing in the near future?
Yeah, well, it's a German filmmaker, Jörg Steinneck, who approached me, gosh, I guess it's 2 years ago now, and said, I want to make a movie about you. And I'm like, wow, really? And sure, why not? You know, I was really flattered, you know, and everything. But, and then I met him, and he was very sincere. And he came on the road with us with his camera and stuff, and came to a bunch of tours in Europe and in America, and came to New York, came to my house, went and filmed me in the city and at a recording session, all kinds of stuff. And he has all this footage, you know, he's putting together a movie. We'll see what he does. And it's going to be called Inside Schofield, and right now he's trying to raise funding. So you can go to his GoFundMe page and check out what he's doing.
Do you get final cut on this, John, or what?
I guess so, if it's really stuff that I hate, but I'm trying to leave it alone, you know?
Yeah.
Because I don't, you know, it's his, he's the filmmaker, I'm the guitar player, and he, it's nice that he wants to do something about me. And it, you know, you gotta give him his thing, you know?
Absolutely.
I mean, I'm not a filmmaker, he is. I'm doing something else.
Well, of all, everyone gets a documentary, yours is long overdue, so I'll look forward to it. Thank you, John.
Bye.
Bye.